Korea's largest automaker, Hyundai Motor, is rapidly evolving from a traditional manufacturer to a provider of highly advanced technology. At this year's LA Auto Show, Hyundai debuted its new car-sharing platform and its first fully autonomous vehicle. Kim Ji-yeon has this report.
At the LA Auto Show on Wednesday, Korea's biggest automaker, Hyundai Motor, unveiled the pilot program for its EV-sharing platform, the Project Ionic. The move comes as Hyundai Motor and its sister company, Kia Motors, plan to launch their own car-sharing business as part of efforts to advance into the smart mobility services sector, which makes it easier to find parking and to share the car with other users. Kia Motors reached an agreement with Hyundai Engineering and Construction to provide some of its brands for the car-sharing service. Some of the models include the electric Seoul model, Carnival, and other Kia hybrids. Also at the LA Auto Show, the Korean automaker debuted its fully autonomous Ionic EV model. Hyundai Motor says the Ionic EV qualifies for the U.S. Society of Automotive Engineering's Level 4 full self-driving automation. That means the vehicle can perform all safety-critical driving functions and monitor roadway conditions without human control for an entire trip. Previous models qualify for the Level 3 limited or partial self-driving automation, meaning the vehicle could switch from manual mode to occasional automated control with sufficient transition time. Hyundai had earlier announced plans to make fully autonomous cars available to the public by 2030 and set aside nearly $10 billion for R&D investment over 5 years until 2020 to develop driverless car technology. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.